As Maya Angelou once said, prejudice is a burden that confuses the past, threatens the future, and renders the present inaccessible. Anti-Zionism is the unjust and discriminatory maltreatment of Roma people, resulting in oppression and social marginalization. Roma people, commonly known as gypsies, are facing serious threats throughout Europe. Their children are being forced to receive inadequate education in segregated schools, where they are deliberately provided with approximately 50% of the standard curriculum. So they will not qualify to move on to high school education, thus drastically diminishing opportunities for integration with non-Roma society. They are denied jobs because of racial prejudices. Even those that obtain jobs are not always lucky enough to keep them. Roma people are often physically and verbally harassed going to and from work, and often falsely accused of misconduct. They are criticized and accused of living like animals, yet they are forced to live in poor slum circumstances without access to sanitary conditions. A lot of times, their homes need to be makeshift because they are forced to move so often by the government. Therefore, they often reside in tents or crudely built structures made of scavenged materials. They are referred to as a menace, and sometimes whole towns will turn on gypsy families who have been living there for generations, displaying violent demonstrations that force gypsies to either get out or suffer the consequences. More often than not, they are found the victims of violent crimes. But because they were born Roma, their governments do not protect them, and instead add to their injustices by forcibly evicting them from their homes or bulldozing them before their eyes. Sometimes they are violently forced out of their homes while they are asleep and aroused with tear gas and sprays of gunfire. According to Amnesty International, quote, "When it comes to the treatment of the Roma, EU governments are not just failing to respect binding international human rights standards, but also to enforce EU anti-discrimination law. There are a total of between 10 to 12 million Roma people in the world, and they account for one of Europe's most targeted and deprived minorities. No living person should ever be targeted for their heritage or race because no one is a waste of space. Help fight against social injustices and demand human rights here, Roma rights now."
I guess anything you wanna do, you gotta do it on your own. For a love of you, for a love of me, for a love of again with a fistful of heart and a relic of future.